too.
All right, thanks, Clint. If you're like me, you probably watch Netflix. I'm watching Ozark on there right now. I just found out Netflix is spending $8 billion on original programming. They make more money that way when it's original. And that is a $2 billion increase from what the company spent this year. Well, Netflix says it wants to release 80 new films next year. And this comes as competitors like Apple and Amazon announce their plans to develop their own exclusive content. There you go.
They know what they're doing.
They do. Because, you know, you can make more return on something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kevin Steincross joining us. It's DVD Tuesday.
Starting out with the guy who really knows how to sling a web. Sling a web. Who am I talking about?
Slade?
No.
Who?
Spider-Man.
Oh, Spider-Man, of course.
He's the only guy. He's the envy of little boys and grown men.
He is. I envy him so much.
His new DVD is called Spider-Man Homecoming.
The world's changing, boys.
Time we change too.
This is my chance to prove myself.
We have a Spanish quiz.
You gotta get better at this part of the job.
I don't understand. Oh. I'm intimidated.
Oh, hey, guys.
There's a new Peter Parker in town. This time he's played by a Brit.
What?
Tom Holland is the actor who plays this new Spider-Man. This one's got that great mix of humor and action. A great villain, the Vulture, played by Michael Keaton. One of the biggest movies of the year. Now you can own it. It is Spider-Man Homecoming.
There you go.
All right, John, when I say Lady Macbeth, you think of?
Shakespeare.
Right. Mm-hmm. Well, there's a new version of Lady Macbeth. Kind of has an interesting twist to it. It's the famous literary character in a way you've never seen her before. This is Lady Macbeth.
You're home.
You've acted so very shamelessly and so very stupidly. You will never see that man again.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. This young woman, abused by her husband for years, takes matters into her own hands and gets the ultimate revenge. That's when things get even more dangerous. It's a tense thriller, lots of suspense on this one, set in the English countryside.
Mm-hmm.
It is Lady Macbeth. All right, two words, Tiffany Haddish. Any idea who I'm talking about?
Tiffany Haddish.
You will know that name because in this new movie out on DVD today, she really upstages her three way more famous co-stars.
Okay.
The movie is a raunchy R-rated comedy. It's called Girls Trip.
My heart is so full of joy for these women right here. Lord, please make sure that Lisa don't get an STD and that nobody has kidney failure because we finna get messed up and let me get pregnant by somebody rich. That's all I ask. Amen.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
Raunchy with a capital R. These girls travel to New Orleans for the annual Essence Festival, but things get wild. Really wild. Even wild by New Orleans standards, wild. This is the movie that is career-making for Tiffany Haddish. She is now on the map. Can't wait to see what she does next. This is her first really big movie, and it's called Girls Trip.
Girls Trip.
Yeah. Okay, while those ladies were cutting loose, my next ladies in the next video, we're getting in formation. Hard work and discipline are the name of the game in this movie called Step.
We're in Baltimore City.
They come home to no lights, not having food in the refrigerator, not having a refrigerator at all. But when they come to step practice, all of those things are erased out of their mind, so they can make it through life.
Yeah, Step follows the girls and their high school step dance team, but this movie, it's really much more than just learning the steps. It's about how discipline and sense of belonging helps these girls get out of some pretty bad circumstances in Baltimore. You want to stand up and cheer? You want to stand up and cheer for the human spirit? You need to check out this movie called Step.
All being released today on DVD.
Yes, indeed.
You got it. Thanks, Kevin.
You got it.
All right, I hear Joe Davies blowing his horn. That means we got to go to break. We'll be back with more of the 9 a.m. right